My name is Vinnie Munslow, and as a kid, I always had one thing on my mind. Money, and lots of it. But I didn't know how to do no math, science, English, and art. Fucking art. So I had no good way of making a lot of money. But there was one thing I was good at. And that is being a fucking gangsta. Well, I was just there having my lunch at the park, minding my own business, you know, enjoying my BLT sandwich. All of a sudden, this crow shows up out of nowhere. It didn't bother me at first, but man, this bird, it looked into my eyes like it could see through my very soul. The crow was bothering me, so I threw a piece of bread out of his way. Try to make it go away. After doing that, the strangest thing happened. What, is this for me or something? Well, thanks for that. Maybe I get you more bread, you get me more money. It was at that very moment that I knew I could make money off that stupid crow, just by exploiting its natural needs. So I started doing deals with that crow. Every lunchtime, 12:30 sharp. I started small. I gave him one slice and he gave me 2 pounds. 2 fucking pounds! Eventually, I started to give the crow the good stuff. Whole loaves of bread. Warburton's White Sauce. You know what he gave me? 20 fucking pounds! I was making bank off that crow. In the first month alone, I managed to make 620 quid from that bird by simply exploiting his needs. Is that wrong of me to exploit him? Maybe. But where'd he get the money? That I cannot answer. But who am I to judge? Because at the end of the day, business means business. Then one day, everything changed. Okay, crow. Okay, what's going on? Turns out the crow got an addiction to the bread. Went into his workplace bread drunk. He got fired and sunk into poverty. Now the dumb son of a bitch is blaming me for it.
Now hold on a goddamn minute, crow. Last time I checked, you were a bird. Where the hell did you get a gun from?
Nice and slow. 99 chicken.
Jesus, the cops around here suck. That aside, you can't kill me. How else you gonna get any more of your bread? This is where my story ends. I was left there to bleed to death. The cops are gonna find my body with a bag of bread. How embarrassing. You may be thinking, how could a crow do this to me? Well, like I'd have said before, business means business.